morning, everybody. Today I'm gonna go to CoX and meet up with Coco, who is my friend, and she is a singer and also an idol here in Korea. We're just gonna chill and have girls' day out. Just gonna head out, and yeah, I'm kinda late, so let's go. I need to find Cafe Mama. Where the hell is Cafe Mama? 저기요, 혹시 카페 마마는 어디 있어요?
카페 마마요?
네.
아, 마마스 카페요?
아, 마마스 카페요.
아, 완전 반대편으로 나가셔야 돼요.
아, 그럼 어떻게 나가요?
이쪽 방향으로 쭉 그냥 끝까지 직진이요.
아, 네. 감사합니다. 오, the security guard is so nice. I'm always really bad with my cafe name, so I'm always like mentioning it like backwards. Ooh, I haven't been to CoX for a while. Last time I came here was like 2 months ago. Yeah, 2 months ago when I met up with Miss Daisy. You know the reason why I don't come to CoX? Because I always feel like I'll be broke whenever I come here. Ooh, copyrighted music. By the way, I'm attending Gaia TV Festival and also YouTube Fan Fest. So if you guys are coming, let me know. We can do meet and greet and all that stuff. Because I love meeting all of you guys and I love talking to you guys. I love the lighting here today. Oh my goodness, it's amazing. I feel like my makeup is always on point when it's like good lighting. Actually, it's not, guys. My makeup is not always on point. It's just good lighting. And I always feel like my makeup is the same and it's really boring. It's just one of the reasons why I don't do makeup tutorials anymore. I just do get ready with me. Wait, where do I need to go? Oh yeah, there you go. This is so annoying. I like legit don't know CoX. Guys, remember that chair that I featured in one of my Lazy Day in Korea video? I really love this chair, but they're so expensive. Once I get more money, I will invest on this thing. Ooh, it's raining. Finally, me and Coco ordered salad. I got a ricotta cheese. And what did you get?
Chicken breast salad.
Chicken breast salad. Yay! 잘 먹겠습니다.
잘 먹겠습니다.
So I'm gonna do what's in my makeup bag.
Okay.
Real quick. Got this pouch from Daiso. Actually, got it yesterday.
Oh.
Because I didn't have any smaller pouch.
이거 진짜 좋아. 토니 이펙트.
This is like their matte lipstick. Okay. It's kind of like ColourPop, but matter.
Yeah, it's so pretty. You should try it out. It's called On Point.
Okay.
이거 먹으면
오.
It's really pretty. I have the same lip concealer as well.
Oh.
She recommended this. I really love it. From 3CE. It's called 3CE Drawing Lip Pen in Me.
Mm.
Me.
난 근데 Little More야.
Oh, Little More.
It's like the next.
I feel like you're more like an orangey nude, the one that you have,
yeah.
Right? Yeah. Then I have my favorite liquid liner from the set.
Oh.
This is amazing. Insectep.
Insectep?
Yeah.
Let me try it out later.
Oh, oh, for what I have, just in case it's summer, I'll sweat, you know. So I always bring my roller.
Ooh.
This one is from Innisfree.
Can I?
Yes.
Let me smell.
너무 많아.
Ooh, it smells really good.
진짜 좋지.
진짜 peeling?
Peony.
Peony? Oh, let's go to Innisfree later.
Yes. Yes. Just in case we're gonna shop, so I bought my like shopping
Okay. So prepared.
Yes. And April skin, 이거 진짜 좋아.
좋아?
Fixing tint.
좋아?
It has the same consistency, but this one's better formulated. This one is a lot drier. 약간 ColourPop 따라하고 그런 거 있잖아.
Wait, so that's matte too?
Yeah.
That one?
Yeah. 이게 이 색깔이 약간 pinkish coral.
Okay.
약간 이런 느낌. Oh my god, I'm like swatching it. 이거.
오. Oh.
And once it dries, it becomes darker.
Uh-huh.
근데 이게 너무 입체적인 거예요.
Does it go for a long time? Is it like a tint?
Yeah. Even after you eat, it looks still like
really?
There. Yeah. And then 이거 너무 좋아. 반짝반짝.
지금 하고 있는 거?
But I mixed it with Hamish. There's this palette. It's a new Korean brand. It's kind of like an underground brand.
Yay!
That's all. I didn't bring a lot today because my bag's so small. Your turn.
Why? I have nothing. You know, I don't carry around a lot of makeup. This is it.
Oh, you have your 3CE.
Yes.
What color is it? Little More and?
And then the... You got me. Outside
for gradient effect.
Because I have really thin lips for my bottom lip, so I like to fake getting bigger. And then I put this in the middle.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, your favorite.
Yes.
SK-II.
Yes. Foundation. Concealer.
Oh, which concealer?
Really bad dark circles. Can Make?
Can Make! Yeah. My best friend loves that.
Kiss Me eyeliner.
Yes. Is that the brown one?
Yes, it's the brown one.
Is it long lasting?
The same one.
Yeah, the same one is really good.
Another concealer!
Kugo. That one's kind of like a dupe for the YSL Touche Croix, is it?
Yes. It's a little bit pink. They have another one that's like beige. But I got the pink one.
야 이거 생각보다 많이 들어가네.
그지. 포만도 되게 많이 들어가. And then just the moisturizer. It's from Japan. It's really good. It's like so moisturizing.
Soft?
And it's organic.
Oh, organic.
Yes.
Yeah.
John Masters organic. Okay. And then a small eyebrow touch upper.
What is that, Anastasia?
No, Kate. It's a Japanese brand. It's really thin. See.
그러네. 대박. 완전 thin. That's all?
Yeah, that's
it. So Coco and I, we got a matching mirror.
Ooh, so pretty.
It's so cute.
So cute.
Coco, some of my subscribers probably don't know who you are. Can you introduce yourself?
Hi, I'm Coco and I'm Sunny's friend.
Yay!
So I'm a new rookie group that debuted in January of 2016.
Yay!
So sorry.
Congratulations! So we are at Zara now. Ooh, I have something like this but a little bit darker. Evil blah. Oh, 이쁘다. 귀엽다. It's so cute.
In color?
I feel like if you wear it with like white shorts. Guys, should I get this shirt? It's so cute. It says, caution, no heartbreakers beyond this point. So cute.
We're finally at this shop and everything is like 50% off.
Yeah. The music is really, really fun.
이거 진짜 이쁘다 이거. So cute. I'm sorry, I'm not what you wanted. Oh my god, this is so cute. Sunglasses as well.
I'm gonna try to be like cutie boy.
Outfit of the day.
We're like kind of twinning.
Yeah, we're twinning colors. Blue today.
Ooh.
For the win!
So we're at Holly's cafe. I just got this detangling hairbrush. Tangle teaser. So this one is recommended by Coco. And I got another lip tint. Coco also recommended me this.
Yup. Super moisturizing.
Yes, the color that I'm wearing on my lips.
You're like putting it too high.
Oh, really?
Yeah, so I got this. So these are the only thing I shopped today, I think.
Yeah. Coco went back home and I'm gonna hit Itaewon because I'm just gonna hang out with my friend. And he was like, hey, do you wanna hang out at this bar? So I was like, okay, sure. So I'm just gonna go there and then go home.